This is a WXII 12 editorial by President and General Manager Hank Price.
This is the time of year when those of us with company health insurance have to make elections for the coming year. That's not necessarily easy because at its best, health insurance is complicated, hard to understand, and expensive. Add the complex new health care law to the mix, a government website that is embarrassing, and the fact that the average family's premiums have gone up 80% during the past decade, and you have a recipe for confusion. And what are our politicians doing? Pointing fingers at each other and creating even more confusion. So, here's the bottom line. Each of us is now responsible for understanding our own health care options. That means spending time doing some research and figuring out what is best for your situation. It won't be easy, but you can do it. One place to start is at WXII12.com, where we've posted some tips and links that should help you. Take the time to understand your health care options so that you can be sure to elect the best situation for you and your family.